they are both too proud to talk. There's an hour of stony silence, and then the vampire takes a walk. Wolfman notices the carpet. He finds out that the pattern is dull. The vampire plays a terrible record, so loud it fractures his skull. What funny monsters! They wouldn't be so hateful if they were ordinary mortals. They'd realize that it was wasteful. They'd have to be mad to waste the greatest thing they have or ever will. They must be mentally ill. It can so easily be killed. Yeah.